He calls his guitar Rocky. Says it's his best friend.
You can trust people, but sometimes you know what people can be. But this one is my true friend, Rocky. When I come into my house after all the stresses of the day, he comforts me in his melodies and forget a bit about all the hardships that surround us.
In his shack, in a place called Sweetwaters, just outside Johannesburg, Tami Nchangase says he knows all about broken promises.
When Zuma came here, he promised people that he's going to build houses for all the residents of Sweetwaters.
President Zuma visited here in 2010. The residents of Sweetwaters say they're still waiting for the houses, for the water, for the electricity, for the jobs the president and his party have promised over the years. Most here say they voted for Zuma's party, the ANC, but that doesn't stop them from taking to the dusty streets to protest, to show their anger, their impatience. That's Daniel Mkrati on the left, in the front. He's 22 years old, unemployed, didn't finish school, like so many of South Africa's youth.
How angry are you with the government?
I'm very, 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 very angry. Very, very angry. Because they don't want to do us anything. They always keep empty promises, empty promises, empty promises.
The ANC says they're a victim of their own success in delivering basic services in other communities.
I always explain it as the push-pull effect of deliver. When you deliver, there's more pressure to deliver more.
Critics say his party has created a culture of handouts.
In communities like this across South Africa, despite frustration, even anger at the government, there are 15 million people or more on social welfare here. That's about one state grant per household, which ensures a massive political loyalty towards the ANC, no matter what.
So for most here, there's no other option but to vote ANC. Not, though, for Daniel. He says he's tried to get attention through violence.
For you, you have to get violent. You have to burn tires. You have to sing angry songs. Do you think that's the only way you're going to be heard?
Yeah, because if you will write a letter to them, they won't respond.
Since that hasn't worked, next he says he'll do something radical for a young black South African.
I won't vote for ANC next election. I will go with DA.
The opposition?
Maybe they will do something better.
The DA is seen as a white party by some people. You think you'd be willing to vote for them?
Yeah, I will vote for them.
The people of Sweetwaters, who have so little, their democratic right to vote for or against the ANC might just be the most valuable commodity they'll ever own. Just another poor boy. Just another poor boy. Robyn Curnow, CNN, Sweetwaters, South Africa.